welcome to my channel and welcome to today's video. So today's video is actually going to be very special because today I'll be talking about my skincare routine using my most favorite brands. Forever is Karma Ayurveda. Of course, this brand needs no introduction. Since the time I started my channel, I've been talking and raving about this particular brand for skincare, and there are certain products that I absolutely love and actually incorporate in my everyday skincare routine, and today I'll be talking exactly about that in this video. So let's talk about Karma Ayurveda a bit. Of course, this brand needs no introduction at all. This is one of the best brands, I would say, probably in the world for skincare, personal care and all of that. So all of these products that I have here with me is a holy grail for me. First of all, one skin cleanser that I always reach for is this one. This is the Rose Jasmine face cleanser. This is such an amazing face wash that I can't even tell you. You go to my favorites, you go to my empties, you go to my previous videos, every time I've spoken about this, you know, every time my skin would go really bad with acne and stuff, I would always go back to this one, and it healed my skin. It is, the minute you hold this particular face wash in your hands, you can actually feel the texture of it. It is such a beautiful texture. I have never felt a face wash like this ever in my life, and when I say this, I really mean it. It is one of the best face washes, and honestly, this one is like almost finished. I mean, I think I'm down till here. It's over. Normal skin, oily skin, dry skin, whatever skin type you have, acne prone skin, whatever skin type you have, you cannot go wrong with this particular face cleanser. So this particular face wash I use every day on an average of like 2 times a day, once in the morning and in the evening. But if I want a little bit of a deep cleansing, I still do believe in the physical exfoliants, and for that I always go for this one. This is Karma Ayurveda's Kumkumadi Brightening Ayurvedic Face Scrub. If you go on to Nykaa or any website, you know, Karma Ayurveda's website, or if you open any of the reviews of this particular product, you'll know what I'm talking of, because this product is genuinely a magical product. This one is actually a 50 grams ka tub, and there's a face scrub in this one. So I think twice a week I definitely want to scrub my face, because I use makeup and I don't want any kind of a residue in my skin, and I always like to kind of use a exfoliant, a physical exfoliant, like a scrub like this one. It is very gentle, it is not very harsh, so even if you use like 3 times a week, it's going to be absolutely fine. But it has kind of kumkumadi into this one, so it actually brightens up your face. I believe they also had this Shadi ka kit. So if you're getting married like in a month or two, if you use this particular, you know, particular scrub, it actually gives you a really beautiful glow on the face. So it's a very, very good scrub, highly raved about. I use it twice a week, but if you have any occasion, function, or you know, any party or marriage or anything like that to attend, make sure that you definitely give this one a go, because it just changes everything. It is really, really amazing. It comes in this kind of a glass tub, so it's slightly heavy, and you have this protective lid inside of it. You have the product. It is a light yellow color product. It smells of the ingredients that are there, so there is no artificial fragrance in any of the products by Karma Ayurveda, which is a really good thing. So it smells of, I think, I don't know how kumkumadi smells, but it smells Ayurvedic, because of course Karma Ayurveda is an Ayurvedic, authentic, 100% authentic Ayurvedic brand. It is 100% natural, vegetarian, and the products of Karma Ayurveda has no additives at all. So that is why it is really good for your skin, even in the long run. But it also gives good effects on the skin in the short run as well. Also, this particular product, which is the Kumkumadi Brightening Face Scrub, is actually clinically proven to give you a visibly smoother skin by 34%, which is amazing. Also, it firms the skin by 24%, and it actually, you know, reduces the appearance of pores on your skin. It is a very, very good product, guys. Not only that, 97% people, and these are the stats that is kind of, you know, officially available, 97% of the people have actually shown really improved, smooth, firm, and a beautiful skin, really improved texture of the skin. So would highly recommend it. Twice or thrice a week I definitely use it, but especially before a function, shadi or whatever, you know, just make sure that you use it. Take a tiny bit of it. It also comes with a wooden spatula. Here's the wooden spoon or the spatula, so you can scoop out the product using this particular thing. You don't need a lot of it. I think, you know, I require probably 3/4 of this spoon. just this much is too much for me. I spread it evenly on my face, including my neck, just, you know, gently gently massage it into my skin in a circular motion and then rinse it off, and it doesn't kind of physically do any harm to the skin because the scrub particles are extremely gentle, very, very soft. So you can totally trust this one. This is really good. Moving on to a serum, which I'm really enjoying during the winters, and I have to talk about this one because this has been such a game changer. This one is Kama Ayurveda's Kumkumadi Miraculous Beauty Fluid. This one is an Ayurvedic night serum. And oh my God, when I'm talking about this, I'm genuinely talking about this. This one is a magic potion, to be honest. It smells like many herbs, smells like oil. So it is not, I mean, I like the fragrance of this oil. I don't know why, but I'm pretty sure that a lot of people will not like the fragrance of it. But you have to understand that this is an Ayurvedic product. It does not have any artificial chemicals or additives or any kind of fragrances. So it just smells like the contents of the product. First of all, this serum is actually clinically proven to give you 2.5 times brighter skin, which is kind of proven. The stats are official. So I have used it and I know it for a fact. Kumkumadi oil actually has those brightening qualities into it. So it has that. It's a tiny bottle, but it goes a long way. This serum also reduces pigmentation by 20% and wrinkles by 15%. If you use it for 4 weeks, like 1 month, you use it and you will see a visible difference in your face, like the brightening aspect of it. The skin's going to look more firm, and the if you have any kind of hyperpigmentation or pigmentation problem, that will also go away. Also, when this product was actually tested for its effectiveness, 100% of the people who were using this particular product actually showed improved skin, hydration and brightening, which is commendable. One thing that I have to say is that because the color is like super orange, like, you have to make sure that when you apply it, just let it sit for like 1 or 2 minutes before actually falling off to sleep. When you're actually sleeping, just make sure that you use a towel on your pillow cover, because it slightly kind of stains. It has so many components, and that is the only problem that I feel like, but you know, it's not even a problem. So yeah, it's a magical product. Of course, last but not the least, when I'm not able to wash my face, or when I'm not able to scrub or anything, when I'm working out and about, this particular rose water, which is actually a pure rose water, you just spray it all over your face and it gives you a really fresh feel. So this is also one of my most favorite products. Overall, I have to tell you that this range that I'm talking about is a tested and tried range by me. If you want to see my previous video, of course, I think I did it some 3 or 3.5 years back. I'll leave a link of it in the description box below. You can go ahead and watch that. Kama Ayurveda has always been a part of my life. It always will be, because the products are magical. Especially if you have sensitive skin, or if you're getting married, or if you want like something that doesn't harm your skin, go for it. It is one of the best brands for skincare, personal care. You will not really regret using Kama Ayurveda's products. So this was my range that I absolutely love for my skincare, and I swear by this particular range of Kama Ayurveda for myself. These are one of the best products that I have used so far. So I'm going to leave the link of everything in the description box below. Let me know if you've liked this video. If you've liked this video, definitely, you know, hit that like button and make sure that you subscribe to my channel. Be a part of this beautiful family, and I will see you in my next video very soon. Until then, take very good care of yourself, and I love you all so much. Bye guys.